Hey, Aaron from Horn Photo here, and out of all the equipment in your camera bag, one of the most important and often overlooked pieces is the memory card. These crucial pieces of technology can be the difference between capturing beautiful photos and having them saved forever, or losing important, precious memories. So we're gonna talk about some of the top questions regarding memory cards that we get asked here at Horn Photo, and hopefully provide some great advice and helpful tips on how to keep your photos safe and be able to share them with everyone. So stay tuned and let's go through the top questions about memory cards.
So what brands of memory cards does Horn Photo carry? We carry the best memory cards from ProMaster, Hoodman, Sony, and Delkin. Most of them have a limited lifetime warranty on it, which means if you happen to purchase the ProMaster rugged card, we'll even ship it to you if you have an issue.
Another question is, how do I know which memory card goes in my camera? Oftentimes we think that if the card fits, it should totally work. But unfortunately, memory card physical dimensions haven't changed, but the internal components have drastically changed. So bring your camera into Horn Photo and we can match up the proper memory card for your camera. Or if you would like, you can go into the camera manufacturer's manual, look way in the back, and be able to find the specific recommended cards. But it's more fun to come into Horn Photo and let us help you.
So I figured out what memory card my camera takes. So what does all the lingo mean? A majority of the memory cards in the market are measured by gigabytes. 16 gigabyte, 32 gigabyte, 64, and so on and so forth. Older cameras may restrict the size of the card you can put in. Many cameras that are over 10 years old may only take a maximum of a 2 gigabyte card. 4 gigabytes, 16 gigabytes, 32 gigabyte cards physically look the same, but when you try to place them into those older cameras, they will error out and not work for you. Horn Photo recommends to buy the fastest card that you can afford to put into your camera. The speed of the card will affect your video quality and also affect your image quality. The longer the image sits on the buffer, it creates heat. When you create heat, it creates noise. When you create noise, that degrades your image quality. That's why we recommend a fast memory card for even shooting stills.
Our next question, do memory cards wear out or break? And sometimes they can break, but as far as wearing out, if you buy a quality card matched for the performance and speed of your camera, you're rarely gonna have to replace it. We do recommend that if you are an active shooter or videographer, that you replace the memory card every 3 to 5 years, depending on cycles. Every memory card is good for up to about 10,000 cycles. Now, not all memory cards are built the same. We carry ProMaster rugged cards, Sony tough cards, and Hoodman weatherized cards specifically to protect your images from things that can happen, like dropping in the washing machine. It's more likely to survive with a rugged tough card over a standard basic card. So if you're worried about the condition or safety of your photos, come in and let us show you a nice, quality, rugged memory card.
I've heard of memory cards failing or corrupting. How do I prevent this? Horn Photo recommends to cycle your card. What's a cycle? A cycle is, I take my memory card, I place it into the camera, I format it. I take my pictures, I pull the memory card out, place it in my computer, download the images from it, copy the images onto my hard drive, pull the memory card out, place the card back into my camera, format it, and that is a cycle. So cycling keeps your card healthy. So if you do have a bad habit of single deleting your images or hitting delete all, that is not wiping out the information. So what happens is that it leaves gaps in the storage, and those gaps lead to issues with information being left on there, or particles or bits. So what happens is that does cause corruption, fragmentation of your files on there. So that can also affect the performance of your card.
So a great question here. Can I just keep the photos on the memory card? And the answer, yes, you absolutely can keep them on the memory card. But we strongly recommend having multiple copies in multiple places. We recommend following the data industry standard for backing up your precious memories. This is a 3-2-1 system. 3 copies of your information on 2 different media and 1 offsite location. So we have some examples in the blog to be able to show you exactly how this would look, but basically you want to make sure that if you have your memory card as 1 copy, that you make sure you back up those photos to another hard drive, or at least give the copies of them to someone else in your life, you know, family member, that kind of thing. And then make sure that you have some kind of cloud storage, offsite storage, like in an office or a friend's house. So that way you have multiple copies in multiple places. It's the best way to protect yourself and avoid losing your precious memories.
So what do I do if I accidentally erase all the images on my card? Hornphoto does have an in-house image recovery service. It's something that bring in your SD card, CF card, whatever memory card you have. If you've accidentally deleted it or even formatted the card, we can try to recover your files, still or video. If you do accidentally delete or format your files, do not use that card. Immediately pull it out and keep it separate from all your other memory cards and bring it in Hornphoto so we can attempt to try to recover those files for you. If we are unable to recover your files, Hornphoto does not charge you.
Thanks, guys. Good questions, good answers about memory cards. But one thing everybody always wants to know about is price. How much? Well, you can always go to hornphoto.com and see all the different memory cards we carry and all the pricing, so you can price checking and you can know in advance what you want to pay for a card before you even come into Hornphoto, which is easier than having to look at the back of everything to see a price tag. But remember, ProMaster cards, we always give 10% off if it's at the time of purchase of a camera. So if you're buying a camera, take advantage of that and save 10% on all kinds of ProMaster memory cards.
Now, we've had some great information about memory cards, but there's a few things that we're unable to do. We can't physically repair damaged cards. The only way to get information out of those is to try and send it to a company called DriveSavers. We've linked down below in the blog with a discount code to be able to save 10% off any services provided by DriveSavers. And the great thing about them, because they've really saved me a few times, is that they don't charge if they can't recover anything, just like image recoveries at Hornphoto. The other thing that we can't help you with is discontinued or non-production memory cards. There's a lot of great cameras that unfortunately there's just no memory cards for anymore. We have a list down below so that way you can see what memory cards are no longer available. So hopefully this information has been really helpful. We're here at Hornphoto to help you with your memory card and photography needs. So come on in and check us out. We'll be happy to help you.